This guy, he's always difficult. We said to him, Benji, if you're going to be in the marathon, maybe it'd be a good bit if you wear a mic. They have these little lavs you can wear.
Sure.
He goes, yep, okay, I'm up for that. I'd like to wear a lav. And then all of a sudden he gets in touch with Jason. I don't know if I'm going to wear a lav. How many times you gone back and forth with Benji on this lav deal?
Well, it's exhausting. I go through an intermediary, but now I have to. I get daily updates. Benji's considering wearing the lav. Benji might not
just
wear
forget
the
it.
Lav.
And just I, forget
that's
it.
That's what I say. Jason, I'm exhausted.
As soon as he agrees to something, 2 seconds later he disagrees, and now you're involved in his world.
Well, yep. that's not how it happened at all.
How did it happen?
I was discussing with someone about what equipment we should use, and they said, can you use this? I said, how about, is it cool if I try it out? And if it works okay, we'll do it.
No.
That's not true?
It's a tiny little lav. We said, would you wear the mic? You said yes, so we sent you the lav.
Then no, no, became, no.
Hold on Jason, a second, Benji. Let me respond.
But that's not true.
Okay. Well,
did you ever talk to me about this?
No, I just said this was all through an intermediary. But I talked to every day. Benji, fine. So, you wanted to bob this down into nothing. You could bob it down into nothing.
No, because it's bullshit.
We sent you a microphone.
No, but that's not true. Everybody wears. That's not true, Jason.
I say drop it. Take the mic back. We have no shortage of bits we can come up with.
Good.
That's not
what I'm saying.
That's not
what happened.
We are not covering Benji at the marathon.
Right.
I honestly don't care anymore.
Right. I thought it might be cute. They came to me. They said, you want Benji?
No. Why? But you are completely lying.
Go ahead. Explain it quickly because I'm annoyed already.
We discussed if I could wear a lav. I said, is it cool if I try it out? And if it works okay, I'll do it.
The last report I got is you're going to make the decision day of. And I'm just like, forget it. I don't have time to.
But I was never told. What,
Benji, will you wear a mic at the race?
Do you want to wear a mic or not?
Will you wear a mic at the race?
Benji, you're missing the point. Here's the problem with you. I'm going to try and explain it to you once again. We say to you, we'll send you the mic. You tried it out. Do you like it or not? You're going to do it or not? Why do you have to be, I don't know. I'm going to decide that day. I can't figure it out. Just give the guy a fucking answer. That's it.
But you're making up shit about me that I made a problem about.
It's a problem. I have a meeting every day about this now.
Why would your answer be different the day of the race than the day before the race?
Well, no. What I said was sometimes falls off, but I'll do my best. That's what I said.
Yes or no? Yes or no? You want to wear the mic or not? Yes or no? You tried it out. Yes or no?
Absolutely, I want to wear it.
Oh,
so you're going to wear the mic. Great. Let's just to be.
But
the
what
last
I asked
conversation
was, okay, like I have a Bluetooth mic that goes to my phone, and I said, would that be just as well?
What do you care? Just wear the fucking lob the way the guy set it up.
This is the first we're hearing of the Bluetooth, by the way.
That's not true, Jason.
Okay, I believe my guy over you.
No. That's bullshit.
Right, I'm gonna help you. Ask the fucking guy now, Jason.
You're absolutely fucking lying.
Jason. Benji and I don't want to do it. It's over.
Okay.
We don't want
to
wear
the
lav.
We have 100 other things
to work on.
Benji
doesn't want to, and I don't want to. Benji's not clear.
I'm 100% clear, Howard. You're making up shit about me. You're making up shit about me to make a better story.
We should have tried the fuck out of me. We should have tried the Bluetooth already. What are you waiting for?
I said that from the fucking beginning.
So try
ask the fucking intermediary.
I don't think it's that important. That's what I'm saying.
I don't either, but you're lying about it.
Okay.
And Jason is too.
I take it back. I'm lying. Jason's lying. You are telling the truth.
It's fine.
No, so you're making a joke of it. Jason, ask the intermediary.
Why don't you just try your Bluetooth, see if it works.
I've said that from the fucking beginning, and we did try it.
Where's the audio?
We've used it. Ask the intermediary.
I just know it's getting into the weeds, and I can see already it's too big a hassle.
But you're lying about weeds.
I'm not lying about anything. If I was you, this would have been resolved somehow. I would have made it happen.
That it takes this much time, Benji, is bullshit.
Can I give Sound Richard some credit? Like a ton of credit. We say, guys, piss in the bucket. They say yes. We say, use this mic, put it here so we can hear the bucket. They say, okay, no problem. It takes 10 seconds with those guys. They are a pleasure to work with. This is just exhausting.
I think what's happening is we're getting into the weeds about getting into the weeds. Now we're arguing whether we're in the weeds or not. I would have loved for you to go cover the marathon and wear a mic.
But it's
turning into a whole mishigas
that has already come to me.
And so, I don't want to know about it. That's my truth.
But you're
so
you're,
you guys got to work it out. And
you're
they're saying,
this
Jason's
lie,
saying it's too
and
much
And then when I
effort.
Correct it, it's in the weeds.
No, You are right.
You haven't corrected
anything. Jason is wrong.
I don't know why it hasn't been tested.
Yeah. I just know it hasn't been done.
You said you'd wear it. You gave us no issues. And I'm sorry for bringing anything up about this. And thank you. I look forward to the audio you send us after the race.
That's it. Good luck with that.
And then you talk in a condescending way to make it.
When is marathon?
It's this Sunday, November 6th.
Oh, this Sunday. I look forward to hearing it or not hearing it. Either way, I'm going to be happy. Okay.